mad to think Spain... You'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby, in case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Splendid. A drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Hola, ladies.
Don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No. Goodness, no. I'm a married man.
A married man of their forte, mate.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword, too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils!
That's a better fit for me.
Only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch.
De momento haré como que no ha ocurrido.
Oh, Puffer Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. A sort of courtyard interior. My goodness, you're an agile chap.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes, a fine way to put it. Oh.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance, you'll be blown!
Para! Para!
Hang tight!
Oh, he's got me blind! Good God, what do I do? Oh, I can't breathe. I think my
stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
You robbed the wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
Duncan! By Jove, you're alive!
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes. We've arrived.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird. One more! Come on!